and droopy. There's just, you know, there's something missing. I think. She's not like it was. You should have heard some of the things after today's show. Unbelievable.
You know what I'd like to do now?
What?
Put the other harmony part to those empty bridges on Mike's songs.
Okay.
Could we do that?
Sure.
Come on in here a second.
Why?
We can learn them.
Let me sit out here and play around, if you got if I can. You know what I'd like to do is, there's a wonderland for Alice. Hey, can you get this any more repeat or echo? More repeat. Testing. No, keep the echo about the same, a little less, so we can repeat it, because it's not repeating at all.
But I don't want it to repeat a whole lot.
Just too much.
Back it up. Now put a little echo if you can.
There's a wonderland for Alice. There's a top beanstalk with a jack. The sleepy train will take you there, safely down the track. With the Sandman at the throttle, you'll be off to dreams and back. It's pillow time again. You will meet all your storybook friends as you go down Mother Goose Lane. Romp up a jack and chill up and down the hill, and try to put Humpty together again. Close your sleepy eyes and listen while we take a little hop. The sand is blowing, don't you wish your station stop. So good night, my weary feather. Pleasant dreams to you, old Tom. It is pillow time again.
Okay, we'll do that. We'll do it now. I was just playing around. What? You gonna go brush your teeth?
Hamburger.
Oh, hey, you're gonna eat out or you're gonna go back here? What? I can't understand.
We're gonna bring it back. It's
gonna bring it back. Hey, listen. If you want, give me some money and bring back lots of stuff. All kinds of good stuff. Not lots of hamburgers, because they just get cold. Can you bring back some stuff?
We'll bring back a couple of hamburgers. We'll send somebody out for some stuff later.
Yeah, okay, groovy. Bring me back a hamburger, french fries, and a Coke, please, thank you. Hank?
Yeah. Do that again, Mick.
That song?
Yeah.
Kind of dug it?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, listen to the words real carefully, and then I'll tell you where it came.
Oh, just wait a minute. We're going to turn the repeater tape over.
Hey, should I play this thing to it? Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Let me hear it back. Let me hear some back.
There's a wonderland for us. There's a tall beanstalk with Jack. The sleepy train will get you there, safely down the track. With the Sandman at the throttle, you'll be off to dreams and back. It's pillow time again. You will meet all your storybook friends as you go down Mother Goose Lane. Romp with Jack and Jill up and down the hill, and try to put Humpty together again.
What do you need to do? For this thing?
No. And plug it in another chair?
What's that going to do? Stereo? Should I sing in between these two mics?
Yes.
Jack, the sleepy train will take you there, safely down the track. With the Sandman at the throttle, you'll be off to dreams and back. It's pillow time again. You will meet all your storybook friends as you go down Martha Goose Lane. Romper Jack and Jill up and down the hill, and try to put Humpty together again. Close your sleepy eyes and listen while we take a little hop. The candy whistle's blowing, don't you miss your station stop. So good night, my weary fellow. Pleasant dreams to you, old top. It's pillow time again.